So back in the early 90s, I was a trainee commercial pilot with hair that probably produced more lift than most of the small aircraft I flew.